worked out well. So, you know, Freddie threw the ball really well behind me. So I think we did our job tonight.
Adrian, did he give you an indication of how long it might go, or was it just wait and see?
Just kind of just go at him, and we'll see from there. So, you know, that was my mentality, just trying to attack and get in there and go at him. So that's what we did.
You obviously could have gone longer, but you feel like now you can go in a couple of days if they need you again?
Yeah, yeah. I feel like, you know, a day or two, I'll be pretty good, be back ready to go again. So, you know, hopefully get in here and get back in there.
Did you not know you were coming out till you came out? Like, how was that all handled?
Yeah, you know, just, you know, hey, you're done. That's pretty much how it was. So that's how I took it.
Then what'd you do?
I was like, all right, well, got my job done for the day.
But, I mean, did you stay in here or go back out on the dugout? What'd you do?
I stayed out there for a little bit and then came back in here, yeah.
You know, Freddie pitched great. Yeah. Freddie pitched great behind you, too.
Oh, yeah, he did really well. Yeah. He did really well. Good for him.
So kind of a successful maneuver.
Yeah. Worked out well for us.
You guys beat a good pitcher tonight, too.
Yeah, Schottsberger was throwing the ball really well tonight. You know, the guys got there in the seventh on him, so that was, you know, hats off to them for getting to him. He was on his game tonight.
Why is the pitching turning around all of a sudden?
Thanks, Amy.